Oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need.
Thank you.
cold. I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake. Well, enough waiting around. Must have gone through the roof. Has to be a way up somewhere. Through. Shit. Jesus. Thank you.
Thanks.
Did they get like that? Christ, the trots do this. Roof access. But I'm so close.
Locked.
Insulin is here. Now the other place. That must be it. Thank Christ. Roy!
Roy.
Roy! Talk to me, big man. Come on. Come on. Roy! Roy, wake up, you prick! Please, wake up. Wake up, come on! I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I gonna tell Susan?
I was just gonna fucking kill me, man, you know?
She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls.
I mean, what am I gonna tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home.
Aye, I know. Me and Holly. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Admin, so I couldn't get to Marine Control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Is Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Kaz. Fuck's sake, what's going on?
No, he's not coming.
Ah, Jesus. God. Did you not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but... we need your help here. We're all fucking good down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to Marine Control Room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
Thank you. Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Jesus, fuck. Rob. Oh, you and all. Nice and slow. It's all right. I just need to make a call. Okay? Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Lennox?
No. Jesus. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Cass, listen to me, alright? Listen.
Alright.
We need to keep it together.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. All right?
All right. I'll look for it. Give me a chance. Better call Finley. Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this. Chance. Better call Finley. Thank you. Switches it manual.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Hold on a minute. Pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he not down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours.
Right? This cover for me. I keep him away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Hang on. Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
I fucking hope so.
Thank you. Shush! Shush!
Where are you? Dad, I can't even find them!
Shush!
Right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. The rig's a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
Wait, no way.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas, it's no possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye, but
so you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
Don't fucking say that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. I can't lose you as well.
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've ever seen water like that, Kaz? Clear, peaceful. You just let go and everything's fine.
Aye. It sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right.
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finley, you could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Really? You there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
Worry, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going to hit you. All right, I'm here. Brody? Brody? Jesus. What's happening? What are we there now, fella?
Doesn't it fucking matter?
He's dead and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. We see that. We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And we thought, I won't mail. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once. Have we tried to do what needed to be done?
Can't do it, right? What do you mean?
I mean, I'm ending this. Fucking hell.
Finley, no. Come back. Finley!
No!
Finley, wait a minute. Come back, you're not thinking straight.
Christmas card.
I hear my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finley. To my weeds.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
I'm thinking Kate.
He's singing. I'm not seeing him again, Cass.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cass. We don't want them coming. Oh, Jesus!
Sorry, I don't know what to do.
We've got to face it, Kaz.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. But I can't.
What?
It's not going to stop with us.
For fuck's sake, McCleary. For once in your life, be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. You can't save them.
Jesus, Finlay.
You want to leave it a chance? Oh. If it gets to the mainland, oh. You know I'm right. I'm always fucking right.
All right. Die, all right. Follow them.
Oh, sorry, it's been so hot.
Recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading it about your face.
Big man a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
Jesus. He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCleary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that vampire? You're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
What?
I'm serious. Marry me. We'll make beautiful wains. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
Dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Cass. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fuck him. The bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Cass.
I'll never leave you, Suze. I'll be at your side forever. I'm always going to be here for this wind. Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Suze.
Hey, Cass. I'm sorry it's been so hard. I just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big Gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Cass. To keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.
Sweet.